check it out now.
Hey everybody, okay, so today I will be showing you how to make some do-it-yourself tribal print earrings. What you're gonna need is a pencil, some paint brushes and toothpicks, some a bowl of water, paper towel, foil, paint of your choice, any colors. I chose yellow, green, and purple. You're also gonna need some earrings, wooden earrings. You are also gonna need a outline of your design. Your design can be however you want it. I chose, you know, a little fun with the lines and squigglies. Don't even try to hide, cause the spot blown up. Girlfriend telling you she wanna see. I say I don't know, but you say gladly. When you are getting ready to start, make sure that the earring post is to where it is facing your face, because you don't want to paint on the wrong side. But if you do, being that these earrings are, you know, both sides are the same color, you can always just switch around the earring post. Okay, so to get started, I'm going to start with a pencil and draw on my design. I'm going to do this to both earrings. Such a vibrant thing. Vibrant thing, a vibrant thing. Look at y'all. Check it. Look at y'all. Check it. Look at y'all. Check it. Yo, yo, yo. Yo, it's such a vibrant thing. Vibrant. Getting back to my MC status, all the willy did I kick. Once you're done, you should get something that looks a little like this. Now I'm going to begin to put a dollop of all of my colors on this piece of foil. I'm using foil because the paint doesn't dry. Am I strong back, nigga? Well,
shit, yeah. Plus we can hold the convo or go to the movies, my crib, whatever, yo.
To see you by my side. Now I'm going to begin to fill in the top row of my dots with yellow.
Rap slate like big weight. You buy, I sell, we split big cake. Just move your little thing. Move it around, let's shake a little thing. Yeah, such a vibrant thing. Vibrant thing, a vibrant thing. Yeah, you're such a vibrant thing. Vibrant thing.
Proceed to fill in the rest of your design the way that you want it, with the colors of your choice.
Vibrant thing, the vibrant thing, vibrant thing, out, yo,
After I was done, I proceeded to use a toothpick to scrape the color and make sure everything was precise. Now I'm going to do my next row of squigglies, and I'm going to be using a toothpick to make sure that everything is straight and together.
No doubt now.
At first I wasn't going to use blue, then I decided to because I wanted another pop of color in the middle of all the other colors.
No doubt.
So I'm going to put it under this real good girl. Biggest thing in my itty bitty world.
Call her up and she made me feel right. Wish the bliss could never take flight. Sitting back with this mic in my hand. Spitting hot shit, trying to see grand. Imprinted on my mind every minute.
On the bottom part, I decided to outline in yellow because I wanted something different. So here I am going over, you know, all the little holes that's in the earring. I don't want any of the underneath to show. So I went over and did a second coat of the whole earring.
We go on and on and on and on and on and sweeter than Ben and Jerry.
And voila, you have yourself a tribal print earring done by you. So cute. Thanks for watching.
Yeah, such a vibrant thing. Vibrant thing.